EGVRS is one of the leading societies in the whole medical field, especially in the ophthalmology field. Actually, EGVRS helped a lot to spread and to teach a lot of retina doctors in the field of ophthalmology. In Upper Egypt, where I am from, we have a lot of challenges to teach retina, and the ophthalmologist faces a lot of problems to reach a good level in the retina field. But since EGVRS started, they tried to spread the whole retina field to the whole Egypt, including Upper Egypt, through satellite meeting and many courses that were done. EGVRS is one of the leading societies, especially in the retina research field. Since 4 years, we started our first Egyptian vitreoretinal journal. This is the first journal which is indexed in a lot of databases, and we have also a lot of papers published now by a lot of international and Egyptian researchers with high quality research. Our meetings will be marketed in all international meeting calendars to be one of the most and leading regional meeting and international meeting in the retina field through the activities that we did every year. Thank you.